When we were in Taiwan, we visited a hospital there with some friends. And the first thing we saw when we walked into the building were two huge crates sitting along the wall, and they had Direct Relief International on them, and they had brought supplies to this hospital. So that made us feel really very close to the organization, because here we were thousands of miles away, and here was part of Santa Barbara sitting in this hallway. And then we began to realize how much they were really doing.